Alright, what's up, guys? Got the Aston back out. Just gonna do some more testing. Now I'm starting to get a little bit closer with the baseline setup here. Test tire pressures, temps, stuff like that. Gonna do a little 5-lap run and then bring it in and then go from there. Yeah,
you were backing
more
up over the track.
Your bumps, so.
Slow on the right.
After driving Spa and Brands Hatch today, this is feeling pretty fussy.
All right.
I am kind of leaning towards being on the lower side of tire pressures. And I think like right around 177, 180 right now is working well for me, but I gotta do a lot more testing to verify that.
Anybody got a Aston Martin set that they want to share?
Front of you, he's rolling. Front of you, keep your eye open. Stay on your toes.
Yeah, but I need to run like 5 more laps and then I'll share it.
Thanks, John, I really appreciate that.
A little too fast on entry. Starting to definitely get more comfortable with the car, where its limits are, where its grip is, kind of stuff. Always a good feeling. That means you can go faster. This is fun.
42.48.
Oh, bad angle. I had to put a lot of wheel into it, but it stuck with me. Weird when I get close behind somebody and I just am being more, you know, just easing up on the brakes and not pushing the issue. I forget to throttle blip. Or I remember, but I remember like and my timing's all off. It's just not muscle memory. It's cool, these two here and two, these cars
there.
Side by side.
Where?
Like that.
Left side. Still there. Clear.
Yeah, this is going to be funny. Fun tunes, actually. Oh, he's going to lose it.
Grandma, is that you?
43.71.
Absolutely got to do three more laps.
He's moving.
Keep going. That was close. Didn't see him until the last second.
Der Rotla.
Oh,
deep.
On your right. Clear.
I think we're getting a little draft. It says it's off the car in front of us, and it's pretty far away. A little more understeer than I'd like. I'm getting back on the gas right in the last corner. Pretty solid going through there. I'll start paying attention to the weather more. So I just saw people were doing 41s and it took me like two laps to realize that's probably because of weather compared to the laps I was running earlier. So really, just because the weather's going to be changing a lot?
I'm not
really paying attention that much to what's going on in just show up and race. I do want to start paying attention to the weather more just in general for when it does get more dynamic. We'll see how it plays out every week. I literally have no idea if it's different every race or what. Right now, I'm having fun. That's all I know.
42.38. He's in the middle of the track, man. Going slow. Keep coming.
Oh, come on, man.
Right side, all clear. Who needs to hold up this second? Right side, clear.
Flying.
We're going to fix you up. You just keep giving all you got, bud.
That was awesome until I got hit. See how the tires were. I'm gonna bring this left front down one click. Gotta give it another five laps. is so ridiculously planted coming out of that corner right there. So the way too late on the braking. So the brand new tires right off. Brand new tires, because I think they come off the tire warmers, are just full of grip. I'm the third fastest guy here now. Oh.
Keep going.
Never mind.
Keep going.
Big wreck. Looking forward to racing behind him too. See if I can pick some things up. Let me see where he's beating me. Oh, forgot to share that setup. Alright. Alright, I shared my set. For the awesome.
That's California Junior, Kurt. Your mic doesn't work, but that's fine.
Yeah. Other than the pressures being low, you can probably just get it right out of the blocks once you get new tires. Because they just have those heaters on.
Moving.
Probably look at them just before we leave to see how hot they are compared to when they get up to racing temps to see what the difference in that is.
How about now?
Hey, there you go.
Nothing
to hear, man.
There's just got great traction in the front. Rotates real nice. Getting great grip in the front, good entry. Started pushing when I got on the gas. So planted. Yeah, it's safe to say this thing can drive over curbs.
I'm all right, and I'm looking for the rest of it.
Left side. Clear, clear.
Yeah. You like that, Simon?
42.17.
That was probably the biggest power slide I've ever done in iRacing right there. I don't know what this weather is, but there's a lot of grip in it. Gotta be like 10 degrees cooler than the last time I ran here. Car just sticks so well. Slingshot engage.
Left side. Still there. Clear.
Let him throttle blip on that first downshift. That was close. Good bite and rotation in the front until I get to the middle of the corner and try and get back on the gas. That's when the push starts. So to counteract that, I have to wait a bit longer, rotate through the corner a little bit more before I can get on the gas.
42.49.
Just means right I can't side. Get on the gas as early as right I would side. Like.
Clear. Right side. Clear.
Too fast. Got a little ambitious there. Yeah, this car has a lot more grip through that corner than the previous video I made here.
1.92.
There's just so much grip. Yeah, there's tons of grip. Of those icy corners. I got through those icy corners better than God I've through them ever, so.
41.54.
God, this car is so much fun! Oh, that was so much fun coming out of that corner. It was right on the edge, barely sliding, wheels spinning. Yeah. Too fast. I want to go fast. Oh boy. This is becoming a lot of fun. Couldn't tell.
In front of you. Keep going. Stay right. Right side. Clear.
Guess I'll check.
My bad,
good
job.
Time to check my tire pressures. It's alright, I'm having way too much fun to be mad. Like, just coming out of this corner was just wild. I gotta get a camera angle that makes sense here. Yeah, no problem, bud. See if we can watch this in slow-mo. Yeah, it doesn't translate. Alright. It's a little interruption. Let's see what the tires are like. See how it feels if I go down one click all around. Actually gonna take yes. Try and take more pictures so I can come back later on and check things out. Right, let's take these down one click all around, see how that feels. Nope, failed, forgot about that. Alright, let's see how she does with a little bit softer tires.
Bad job.
Fourth on the board in the room. Pretty nice company around me. I think I can run faster, so I'm pretty happy. My pace right now. Yeah, those are the soft tires. Or lower pressures, I should say. Ridiculous amount of traction again. It seems to me part of the trickiness is until the tires get up to the pressure you want to get the feel, the car might be a little sloppier than you like. So you have to go through that sloppy phase, whatever that is for each individual, and then the car will get to the phase you like. I'm just not sure if I just went too low because it's still, see, it's kind of sloppy right there. Give it a couple more laps.
Howdy.
See kind of how it feels then. Actually goes over the curves beautifully now.
Very slow on the left. Drive through it. Got one to dirt, coming back on. In front of you. He's coming.
Just went purple in that sector. Yeah, ultimately I'd like to find better rotation off the middle. Hey, what's up, Raptor? How you doing, bro?
42.49.
Ci ho sbagliato a mettere la marcia, stai tranquillo.
Yeah, a lot of time I can make up in these two corners off my best lap. pushed that one a little too hard. No, that's alright. Woo, that was intense. Definitely just saw my life flash before my ass. Okay, car is feeling good though. Let's see, we're coming out behind here. Some slower guys. Gotta be careful of it right there, kinda a little sloshy, then it'll step out. Don't pay attention.
Keep your eyes open. Right side. Clear.
Some practice passing in here. Yeah, I know, this is the greatest freaking build I've ever experienced on a race. That's how much I like the new tire model. It seems like the most, you know, the biggest change. This new tire model has been awesome. Yeah, it just got a little loose and this car cut down to the inside. Five lap run in here though. Check the tires out with the lower pressures. Thank you. S car is pretty hooked up right now. Especially in this weather.
Should I come booking with us?
Just the way you can steer it on with the throttles.
He's
so
moving,
much fun.
Moving. Keep coming. He's moving.
Be careful going through there. Drive through it.
I could have saved that. Really not getting any good runs in here, am I? Let's see if anyone's gone quicker. Yeah, I'll check what the weather is real quick while I'm thinking about it. So what do we got here? We are 18 degrees Celsius. That's pretty cold. Weather change if I change this. I don't remember exactly what it is, but that's pretty cold. I want to say it's like low 70s. Oh, sure.
Keep going.
Dang it. It's getting sloppy. Got through turn one really good and I didn't want to lift. Car's got really good off-throttle rotation without being nice. Starting to learn how to take advantage of that more. Purple sector through there. It's like I just brain fart whenever I have a good... Starting to get frustrated. I was like such a brain fart, I just downshifted so improperly. I didn't even go into fourth gear, for starters. Clicked off a good 40 second lap. Optimal's down to 40.9, at least need to get some clear track and stop brain fart. So much grip. Yeah. I messed up the corner. Instead of just lifting, I just went for it. I missed the apex. I didn't want to give up the lap. I was so close to getting the lap, but I never got the apex. I kicked my optimal up.
In front of you. Your eyes open.
Yeah, I was thinking maybe go to, why is my front end already messed up? Thinking maybe go to second gear for that corner, but just don't think it's gonna work. Too much horsepower, the car will wanna spin kind of deal. How much time we got left in this server? We've been playing 4 hours. That's enough time. I just really want to see what I can get my top lap is, and I'll start running more conservative laps. Right now I'm just kind of trying to see how fast I can go. Stay in third gear, but I'll be real low. See, I just need to get there just like that. Thanks, bud. perfect through that corner. It's a two, I messed up kind of the earlier parts of the lap. That's fun. Leaderboards. Nope, there we go.
41.37.
They too have been making progress. Too fast. I really didn't learn anything either. Where are my tires at? 174, 175. Temps look like they're about the same. I don't really know yet what I like more. I'll just have to do more testing. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it there. Kinda beat myself up now. Maybe do some experimenting with the dampers. Get it to go through the bus stop a little bit smoother. Let's see if bringing this compression dampening helps a little bit going through the bus stop. I want to do one good 5-lap session. I'm not going to push real hard right now. Just want to do a good 5-lap session and call the video. That's really neat to see what these tires are doing after that little session to match it up to the other 5-lap sessions I've done. Thank you. tires are definitely fast this route out of the pits, so. But I don't think it's a cold thing, I just think they're kind of warmed up because of the tire warmers and they got the most sticky on them. Yeah, that was just throttle steer out of that corner. I'm able to drift like haven't been able to before. Or power slide, not drift. It wasn't really a power slide, it was just like a four-wheel slide.
He's moving.
It was very subtle, but the point was just running around with the flat little tire model. Of course you gotta mess up the last corner. Ah, it's in my head right now, that's for sure.
41.32.
Car contact. F5. Yeah, car feels pushing so hard, probably too hard. Forcing it more than I'm letting it come to me.
Thank you.
Oh man, just butchered that corner. Two more laps on my 5-lap run. I mean, the car feels nice and consistent. Feels like if I just back it off, take it easy on the tires will come back to me a little bit more.
41.55. Keep your eye open.
Driving poorly again. It's interesting, why would the right sides get hotter and the left sides that time? Could add something to it, that spin at that. Yeah, I'm done. I'll see you guys later.